off troublemakers.
Never was good with direction.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of the merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Guess I did some of this before. Better than an error code chest with no error code weapon. But I guess they wouldn't be that good if you got one every single time you opened a chest. Guess I've never seen that little clock trap before. Alright,
I got them, you need them. Check back later.
I'm anal about having to have full magazines.
Reservations.
200 moonstones? What the hell?
What's me about?
I need 200 moonstones to complete that. Well, damn, that's a lot of moonstones. Dr. Brick?
You know what drives me berserk?
Give me any moonstones, Brick?
Claptrap's dumbass jokes.
this like a side mission? It's gotta be a side mission. That's the real mission. I haven't been there yet. Any chance there's an error code chest here? I don't think there is. Thank you.
Okay, looks like we used this console thingy to bring up the cluster with Tacitor's H source. That's 00773.
How did that totally false memory get in here?
Yeah, that's not it. Try it again.
Please, let me push the same thing a third time. Maybe the fourth time?
Oh man, hit it again!
When interacting with the same device where you really don't interact, you just push it.
Get in there, pick up the H source, and you're back home in time for cocktails!
In there! Welcome to Firestone! Watch your step, this place needs serious medical attention.
This is Firestone? Talk about fragment.
Alright, the system shows the H source is somewhere up ahead.
Is it? Sometimes I feel I don't even know my own mind. I've forgotten all about this memory. Ah, Firestone. How cruel its bandits, how friendly its vault hunters. Firestone, the fire where friendship was born.
Ha!
Oh, that's interesting. Only one needed to reload, and they didn't lose the glitch. Oh, an old school machine.
Damn. Any other bright ideas?
Would another sorry help?
No!
No!
Torn up real bad. I can help fix it.
All the pieces at the bridge are close by. I'll send the location of the first to your Echo.
You heard the man. Our collection of ones and zeros. Go find that first piece of bridge.
Zed's always been kind to me. Sort of. Father figure. Wise old man. The medically trained psychopath everyone needs in their lives. It's only right he helps us.
Trapped in some kind of clogged up data fly, I don't, just whatever, blast it off. Like we're helping clean up this junk pile. Though, talk about tip of the trash burg, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, that's not nice. This must be one of Tannis's own dig sites down in Pandora. She's super smart, but prefers to be alone.
Yeah, so our piece of bridge is stuck in that.
Yeah, that's just super. Why is it so high up?
This monstrosity is, I'm afraid, a permanent carbuncle on an otherwise fascinating dig. Although, until recently, that nearby digger was in the perfect spot to check
the
cube's ugly visage.
What'd you say?
Wait, a giant digger? Right. That's fantastic!
What? A giant
right.
What?
I can see something deeper into the code.
Man, can't say stuff like that. So this is his solution.
Right. We're good.
To just make it enormous.
Isn't that neat? This is super neat.
So you can make this, like, giant buzzsaw thing enormous, but you can't just take the pieces of junk off the...
That wasn't me that time!
Yeah, Yeah, okay, I guess moving stuff around makes the memory unstable. I will not do that again. Just hit the go button on that thing and let's free us up.
Hit the go button. Just hit the go button. In other words, we want you to fight another mob. So you need to go to this other area because you cleared out around you already. And you need to clear this area out now. Hey, you seen a go button? What are you doing? I'm looking for a go button. Damn, that ammo.
No more badass.
Wow, that's nice. Where's the music coming from? Hit the go button.
Oh, man.
Somebody hit the stop button. Find a battery. I'll tell you. It's always battery, fuses, power switch. It's always something. And then a lot of power issues, Gandora. Even Claptrap remembers them.
Excellent. Plug the battery into the substation console. That's totally not cool!
Hey, give us our battery back! Hey, we were listening to that. I love that song.
Yep.
Check your echo. I'll see you there.
Ah, Lilith. I remember when she first showed up in Firestone. Man, those bandits didn't know what hit them. Partly because she was invisible half the time.
Come on. We gotta complete that bridge. I feel like it's always me doing all the work.
I've said that before.
I'm capable of it. Why would I? Again, why would I add you? Help you do what? If I was gonna help you, wouldn't I be joining your game?
This way! What's up with the voices of the projection?
Yeah, I think there's a virus or something going around. Those guys sound ill.
So, out of the clear blue sky, just so I have this straight, out of the clear blue sky, you're going to come into my game, and you're going to want me to add you, so I can then leave my game to help you clear the story. See how ridiculous that sounds? I understand that, and if I wanted to play multiplayer, I might do that. However, I don't want to play multiplayer right now, and I'm kind of playing my own game. So for you to come into my game and say, hey, add me, because I need your help to finish my game, it's a little obnoxious. You could say, hey, add me so I can come in and help you play your game.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Remember, we're called...
To defrag the bridge, just walk over it. Trust me.
You know, the A-Source has even half the prototypes and codes in it, Hyperion rumor mill says, and I'm gonna be a digital deity. Am I gonna be richer than I am famous, or more famous than I am rich? I don't know, this is wasting time. I can hire people to work that out.
Thanks for the workout. Be seeing you real soon.
says the Magnum Flector Ray. Oh, that is going to be so sweet. Oh, yeah, it's got that. I don't know what the hell that is, but it's hella shiny. Oh, there's the 8 source code. All ripe and juicy and full of stuff that's going to be super cool. Yes, Gunga Papa.
How did you get here? You can't have the 8 source. You can't.
Yeah, newsflash, buddy. It's mine now, so gimme.
You'll never have it. Not while my programming's still active. Gimme.
Oh, blow this cheap-ass butt paint away, will ya?
Alert. System shutdown. Active H source file move to quarantine.
Dope.
File
move to quarantine.
Oh, good call, Jack. Jerk face tricked me. All right, fine. If it's in quarantine, then we go get our jailbreak on, baby.
Lucky I'm here. I can help with that.
Now is a baddie. Someone to make you go, oh no! Someone's got to stop him.
That is what happens. Because that's what happened.
I mean, every story needs a baddie, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah. And can you make it a twist? Like fighting out his voices mixed in with those weird projections.
Okay, then that's what we'll do.
It's a blooming good job we're here.
True that, little man.
Remember, we're always on.
If you run into quarantine, that's easy. Everything around here works for me.
You've got no idea, do you?
Seriously, you'll see. Hey, Quarantine, it's me. I've got a friend here. Open Quarantine.
Illegal quarantine request denied. Deploying security.
What? But I'm me.
On your Echo and prepare to watch the magic unfold. No such thing as a locked cube to handsome Jack, Iberian's awesome new CEO. Pick up one of those bugs.
Data in the world and not enough space to jam it. Of course you do.
I'm gonna rewrite the code on this thing, and you're gonna upload it to the I.O. port in the quarantine area. And that's how we're gonna get in.
Touch this.
Let's see. Little tweak to the code there. And there. And voila! Access the I.O. port to download my Jailbreaker 1.0 bug. Alright, keep it safe
touch
while it does
again.
Its thing and gets me my thing. That sounded creepy, but you know what I mean.
Illegal quarantine request denies. Deploying security.
Zoss gonna need time to work. You better deal with those jokers.
You're gonna scream!
New attacking thing. Almost there.
She's frozen! You're lucky you died so quick.
We're almost in.
He's the last boring. He's shot.
Hacking attempt denied.
Shot laser.
All right, fine. I'll cook up something even more badass. See if he can deny that. There. Head to the I.O. port and order up Jailbreak 2.0.
Touch that again.
Hit that naughty, stubborn quarantine cube thing with all you've got, you awesome piece of code, you. All right, watch my baby, will ya?
Illegal activity detected.
Oh, don't these guys ever take breaks?
Here comes the pain!
Foxy gun, not that effective.
Why the hell am I gonna trust you?
I know it. In the
memory bank 4. cluster 99002 Overlook.
Was about to say that. Anything there, I guarantee it.
Yeah, zip it. My gut says scary prison dude here is telling the truth. Plus, he's not you.
First, you'll need to reach the relevant data stream point I've marked on your echo.
Sounded mighty like the voice in the Firestone projections, don't you think?
Guilty as charged. I am a helpful soul. And now our interests align. I can aid you. I can project the forms of others, but can't leave my cell.
Sure, you got out and I get my H source and all the cool stuff inside. It's a win-win.
Motherfuckers. Ugh. That's cheap.
You have appointment?
What appointment is jog? In the T4S's. I'm liking these. This cheat code sucks. So bad.
You shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Okay, get the override key so we can open up quarantine and get the H source. Then I can crack it open and take whatever I want. I should really keep this a surprise. But I already know the very first thing I'm gonna do when I open it. Wait till you see the look on that stupid little Cloud Trap's face. Boy, is that eye of his gonna bleep it crazy. No, Yitzhak, hurry it up.
Guys, there's nothing in there. It's really not worth going to that place.
Access port. It leads to the checkpoint's exterior, and from there, 2, the power regulator.
This sure seems like a lot of trouble just to get one totally unimportant memory cluster.
I had help from a proper tough vault hunter, if I'm honest. Still, they got in, tore the place up something fierce. They thought I was just after tech stuff. I didn't tell them I was there to find your ashes. Took every sneaky trick in the book to get you and Dad out, but I did it. Hope you liked where I scattered you both. It's got lovely views of Pandora. I'll try and visit. Still no sign of Eliza. I try not to think about my sweet sis dead in a kraken nest, or worse.
Switch and the data stream will be fully functional once more.
We can load the right cluster and get us an override key.
I think that's going to be it for today.